Good morning students, class 7 English reader, chapter 1st, the dentist alien. We have completed the reading of the chapter along with the word meanings on page number 3, which you all have completed in your FAIR notebook. Now, moving on to the book exercise and the question answers. The first exercise here is asking, complete these sentences with words or phrases from the story. Now, the answers which are here in these blanks are taken up from the story itself. For example, Cairo wanted to be homeschooled till the dental headgear was removed from his jaws. यानि उसके जॉ से वो हेडगियर, डेंटल हेडगियर जो था, जब तक रिमूव नहीं होता, तब तक वो घर पे ही रह के स्टडी करना चाहता था. So that is the answer, homeschool. So these are the answers we have taken from the book itself. Moving on to the next page, the remaining two answers are here. I hope it's clear. Now, section B, we have 3 question answers and section C, we have 6 question answers. But in section C, we will do only first 3 question answers. First, second and third. Section B also will do all these 3 questions. That means in total, we have to do 6 question answers. Now, these question answers I am sharing with you from my notebook. And this is the pattern you all will follow while writing your work. Just check where I have mentioned the date, where I have mentioned CW, chapter number, leaving a line, chapter's name in one single line. After that, again leaving a line, I have written the heading. Now here, question 1, I have just mentioned the dots. That means you will write the question. I have not written, I have just made the dots. You will not make the dots. You will write the exact question which is given in the book. These are your answers. This is the second answer of section B. Third answer of section C. Moving on to next page, we have 3 answers of section C. Have a proper look. Again, I have mentioned the heading. And then, leaving one line, I am writing the question. Again, after that, leaving a line, we have the answer. And after every answer, I have drawn a line using a scale and a pencil. Please be specific about the neatness of the work and your handwriting. As all the answers are given by me, so there should not be any kind of spelling mistake. Be careful if you have any doubts in the spellings. Go through the book. Almost all spellings are from the book itself. So there should not be any kind of confusion in understanding any kind of spelling. Above this, if you find any kind of doubt or query, you can share your feedback in our WhatsApp group. This is the second answer. I hope you all have read the story. Until you read the stories in literature part, knowing the answers is it would be difficult for you to understand also. So I would again request that before completing the question answers, once read the chapter thoroughly, go through the word meanings, and then start doing your work of writing the question answers. So these are your 6 question answers you have to do today in your FAIR notebook. I hope I am very much clear about the answers. Now, moving on to the book work on page number 5, there is an exercise where it is asking, write the adverbs you have underlined in the first column below. That means from the book itself, from the chapter, I have taken out these 8 adverbs and I have mentioned the opposites of it. Yani, inke opposites maine इस कॉलम में लिखे हैं. सो लेफ्ट साइड वी हैव द एडवर्ब्स फ्रॉम द बुक एंड राइट साइड वी हैव द ऑपोजिट्स ऑफ दीज एडवर्ब्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर सी इज आस्किंग अस टू सर्कल द ऑड वन आउट. नाउ हियर ऑड वन आउट मींस इन द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस यू कैन सी जनरली ऑल दीज आर सिनोनिम्स. ओके, Now, the odd one is not the synonym of rest three words. Succeeding, following, ensuing are all three synonyms of each other. That means the word previous is the odd one. So, this way we have circled the odd ones out from each set of words. Page number 6, we have rest three questions. For further understanding of the words, you may refer your dictionary. That will actually improve your vocabulary. So this is the book work you have to complete. That means question number B and question number C in page number 5. On page number 3, we have question number A. And these two sections, B and C. That means the 6 question answers are to be done in your FAIR notebook. So here we have completed our first chapter. Please also learn the word meanings and read the chapter once before you start doing your work. We'll come with the next chapter in our next video. Till then, take care. Thank you, class.